tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
Our match today is England against Belgium.
Number 6, Harry Maguire. Number 3, Danny Rowe. Number 7, Jordan Henderson. Number 8, Eric Dyer. Number 10,
and now it's time for the national anthems.
Number 9, Harry Kane.
Highly ranked in those FIFA standings, Belgium, not quite being able to deliver on the biggest of stages, but what a group of players that they've got at their disposal.
Well, it is incredible, isn't it? I don't think the country would have ever experienced anything like it. You think of Eden Hazard and Lukaku and Kevin De Bruyne. I mean, there's loads of them, and maybe punching below their weight because of that.
Have a look at the England lineup now. Jack Butland starts in goal. Danny Rose starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Jordan Henderson plays with Dele Alli in the centre of the park. And the attackers. Marcus Rashford starts up top with Harry Kane.
Thank you.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
So here we go, we're underway here. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Dele Alli. Jordan Henderson moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Meunier. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here. Hazard. Promising build-up until that challenge. Jordan Henderson. Walker. Here's Dyer. Here's Alli. Rashford. Rose. Kane. Rose. To Henderson. Good challenge here. Hazard. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Meunier. One of the few English players who gets nominated for the World Awards is Harry Kane, and deservedly so. Alan, you're a former England striker. Talk about Harry.
Well, he's got everything. He hasn't got a weakness, really, and his temperament being one of his...
Mertens! Underside of the bar and in!
Well, he struck it so sweetly, and he got a little bit of luck, didn't he? But I think he deserved it.
He hit it. I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Jordan Henderson. Maguire. Rashford. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Kyle Walker. And the player who's got the possession now in the wide area is Hazard.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Here's Ali. Here's Harry Kane.
He's got it back again from his teammate.
Really getting at the opposition. Rashford! And the goalkeeper reached for it, but he didn't have to reach at full stretch.
Made a bit of a meal of it there.
Corner's taken.
It's a cover by the keeper there. It's a corner again.
Corner played into the middle.
Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner.
Here's Mertens. Lukaku. Kyle Walker.
Here's Dyer. Dele Alli. It's Eric Dyer. And here they are on the attack.
Rose. Rashford with the ball now. Lukaku.
Dele Alli. Kane.
Nice return pass. Henderson.
Here's Alli.
That's good movement forward here.
Rashford.
Oh, it's a corner. Via that deflection. No apologies for showing this again. The Courtois save.
He's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
Shot up!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Eden Hazard. I like the look of this attack.
Here's Ali.
Rashford. Axel Witsel.
Here's Carrasco.
Now, can he take them on? Lukaku. Well, it's out for a corner.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan.
So close.
Well, it's a chance burn, that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
And in it goes. Thomas Meunier. Going forward well. Hazard. Maybe the cross. And now he's looking for some support. Danny Rose.
It's Eric Dyer.
Walker. Room now out on the wing. Walker puts it into the box. That's an England corner. In goes the corner. Not able to take full advantage of free kick against England. Trying to get close, but not like that, eh?
Well, he's got hold of the lad's shirt, Martin, and it's a clear foul.
Axel Witsel. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Now Marcus Rashford. This could be a chance. Well, that'll be a throw. Danny Rose. Rashford with the ball now. With Dele Alli. Target is Kyle Walker. Walker! Oh, what a miss!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was, and I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Four extra minutes to play here of added time.
4 minutes.
Now Dries Mertens. Good defending. Rose. Now Marcus Rashford. Toby Alderweireld. Kevin De Bruyne. Eden Hazard. They're in a good position here.
The break is definitely on.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
The few English players who gets nominated for the Mertens! Really getting at the opposition. Rashford! Corner's taken. Keeper there. And it is the kickoff here for the second half. Dele Alli. Henderson. That's a wonderful tackle. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Lukaku. Thomas Meunier. Mertens. Hazard's the one in the striking position in the middle. Meunier. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Maguire. Thomas Meunier. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And it's a break led here by Lukaku. It's in! High moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's the lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Jordan Henderson. Danny Rose. Henderson.
Attacking well here.
Needs to be very nippy. With Mertens.
Chance to cross it
in towards the...
Goes for it with a fist.
Good block.
Attacking now.
Kevin De Bruyne. And now he's looking for some support. It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them.
I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half.
Here's Ali. Rose. Danny Rose. And he could get away here. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. This will be two changes and one go for the manager.
Yannick Ferreira-Carrasco. Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Aaron Fleming. And number 22, Marcel Chadwick.
Kevin De Bruyne. Meunier.
Well, they use the forward in these positions. Dropping deep, he lays it off and they play from there.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. The shot's on!
You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Well, the manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change, and they are going to try and turn this around. It's Jesse Lingard. Rashford. Hazard.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
It's Chadwick. And he gives it back to him. The target, Hazard. Here's Ali. Stokes.
Young.
Now this is an interesting attack.
Could pull one back here. And that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. Important for them to get the next goal. And they've got it, and they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up shop, but I'm not sure they're capable of it.
We restart the game 2-1. Hazard.
Number 9, Harry Kane.
Here's Mertens. Now this looks promising. It's Chadwick. Now he can cross it. Hazard's the one in the striking position in the middle.
Substitution
corner.
For
well, long overdue, you feel this change. For a side that's behind. A switch of tactics now.
Number 15, Raheem Sterling.
Shots on here. Jack Butland's the goalkeeper with a simple stop. Kevin De Bruyne.
Toby Alderweireld.
Nasser Chadli.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
And here's the shot.
That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
De Bruyne's corner. Good defensive clearance there.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Alli! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Behind for the corner for England.
Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Well, they're in a good position here. In a great position to pull it back. Shot blocked here. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. And we're moving into the last 5 minutes on the clock with just a one-goal margin. Well, that was quickly done. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. It's Chadli.
Toby Alderweireld.
Kevin De Bruyne. Defended well.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Good interception. You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something.
And shoots!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Nasser Chadli. Okay. To finish it off.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
The final whistle from the referee.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
And as for this fella on the losing side, a scorer and a contribution to the team, but not quite strong enough to influence the result.
One of the few English players who gets nominated for the...
Mertens!